Welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. This is part two of multiplying with your hands. First, you will notice that I have my hands numbered. Starting at the pinky, each side is the same. The pinky represents the 6, then 7, 8, 9, and your thumb is 10. And this trick works really well if you're having a hard time memorizing multiplication tables, or just gives you another tool. So let me jump in and show you how it works. Why don't we start with 7 times 9, because that's kind of a tricky one. I touch the 7 on the left hand to the 9 on the right. I then count the number of fingers above the two fingers touching. I have 3 on this side, 1, 2, 3, 1 on this side, and I multiply the left times the right, so that's 3 times 1 is 3, and then for each finger touching or below, I add 10, so that's 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So 60 plus 3 is 63, and 7 times 9 is 63. How about 6 times 8? And I'll pick up the pace a little bit. Touch the 6 to the 8. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 times 2 is 8. And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So that would be 40 plus 8 is 48. How about 8 times 7? I touch the 8 on my left, the 7 on the right. I have 2 on this side, 3 on this side, which is 6. I then go, 2 are touching, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that would be 56. And finally, one more. 6 times 9, 6. I have on my left hand, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 above. 1 on the other side, 4 times 1 is 4. And then I have 1, 2, so that's 20, 30, 40, 50. 50 plus 4 is 54. And finally, 6 times 7. I have 1, 2, 3, 4 above. 3 on the other side. 4 times 3 is 12. Add that to 1, 2, 3, 30. And that equals 42. Anyway, it's kind of fun multiplying with your hands. It does come in handy. And it works for 6, 7, 8, 9s, and 10s. Thanks for watching. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please subscribe and tell others.